Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class of gods.
Valkyrie, can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
This should be easy enough.
Thank you.
Let us continue to cleanse the world. This should be easy enough. The holy laws decree your obliteration. I must think of our next move.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Awaken, my Imperial.
Leave it to me. Now that is a feat worthy of a
hero. Excellent work. I am glad to have you.
I've done my part.
Thank you.
claim victory! Done my part.
Back to the void. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Do not fear, for this is your salvation.
Curious contraption indeed.
Awaken, Lion Heria.
I shall claim victory.
Go, have your fill.
I'll pick off the ones in the distance, too.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
Awaken, my Imperia.
Let's go! I've done my part.
Awaken, my Imperia.
Looks like I'm up.
This should be simple enough.
An easy fight. Awaken, my Imperial.
Let's go!
Do not hesitate.
I can handle this.
What fools you are! Defying the gods! Farewell, defiant soul.
Leave it to me.
Show me why it is.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Looks like I'm up.
Show me why it is. Be the first to strike. Show no mercy.
An impressive feat indeed.
Stay vigilant. Be the first to strike. Divine.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie.
Fulfill your mission.
Always deliver my best work. An impressive feat indeed.
Thank you.
suppose this is as far as I go. Strike worth its weight in gold.
We should move on. Curious contraption indeed.
Fulfill your mission.
I always deliver my best work.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
Futile attempt. This should be easy enough.
Let's put them on ice.
Yeah.
Defiled soul, you shall be freed. Do not hesitate.
Let's put them on ice. An impressive feat indeed.
And bring about your awakening.
This is as far as I go.
All threats will be eliminated.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather. An undead. So this is what happens when a soul stagnates.
Back to the void.
Ah!
fearsome foe. You are.
This should be easy enough. We should move on. An easy fight.
Thank you.
world awaits salvation. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Thank you. soul, you shall be free. In peace. The holy laws decree your obliteration.
Yeah!
ends your miserable existence. A futile attempt. defiled soul, you shall be free. Stay vigilant. Defiled soul, you shall be free. Purification is at hand. What fools you are, defying the gods. Do not underestimate me. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Until the world is saved.
laws decree your obliteration. The holy laws decree your obliteration. World awaits salvation. Be the first to strike.
Yeah.
This should be easy enough. Your purification is at hand. We should move on. An easy fight.
Okay.
An easy fight. I expected nothing less. Holy laws decree your obliteration.
Is that? A human.
What are you doing here?
No matter. I mustn't be distracted.
To the void. A fearsome foe. Be the first to strike. The holy laws decree your obliteration. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Stay vigilant. To be purified, per Odin's decree. an easy fight. I will not stop until the world is saved. This should be easy enough. An easy fight. Let us continue to cleanse the world. What fools you are, defying the gods.
Ha! Ha!
This should be easy enough. Futile. Purified. Her Odin. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Be the first to strike. Well, defiant soul.
giant undead entity. No, wait. It's a Naglfar.
Wretched soul, by Odin's command, you shall be purified. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
Turn back from whence you came, lost soul. What is... Speak. Who or what are you?
I am... My name is Egon.
How is it that you became a Naglfar?
Naglfar? My apologies. I have no idea what just happened here.
Your soul attracted the souls of the undead. They distorted you and created a monster.
My soul? Who are you, exactly?
I am a Valkyrie. Odin has commanded me to purify the souls of the undead.
A Valkyrie? Like the goddesses of fate? I've heard of you in the old tales. It is said that you guide the souls of chosen warriors to Asgard. Which would mean... I'm dead. I'm sorry you went through all that trouble for me.
I have seen that soul somewhere before. No matter. I must inform Odin of this at once.